breakfast with Charles at 2 p.m. and... Look how beautiful it looks. Hello guys, Dwight X here. I haven't uploaded in a while. It's currently 3:27 p.m. Thursday, August 11th. A lot is about to happen. School's about to start. Money's about to start. I'm about to move out, probably in my third apartment. My girlfriend is back. The last time I uploaded was, let's scroll, 5 days ago, so it's been over a week. My last two videos haven't got that many views, but I'm still trying to upload on this dead game. I'm going to be doing a video on this jumping mech. It's not a jumping mech, but it is a counter, but if I'm going to make Doll Desolation work, I have to do a counter. The thing about these things is they only generate 56 heat, so that's not that much. Even the drone does 50 heat, so hopefully I don't overheat myself. I'm gonna divine these real quick. Ooh, over 99 of those. So it does a six damage increase. That's one. Emily, come here. You need to say hi to YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Yep, that's Emily. That's not a soundboard. You sounded just like the last video. Say something different.
Something different?
Give me a kiss. She's looking so fine right now. She got really nice boobs. Oh my goodness. She's so soft, too. But y'all don't need to hear that. I'm sure there's kids watching. So, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. I don't know how good this build is going to do. I think it's going to do okay because I'm not going against teat mechs, only energy and physical mechs. So I'm going to be using this build a lot. And yeah, this is the modules. This is the drones. And I see you guys later. Have a good month of Thursday, August. Have a good summer. And I see you guys later. Bye.
You